What happened to these Minions toys? They got their colors all mixed up. Stuart is pink, Bob is green, and Kevin is blue. That's not right. Can you help me get these Minion toys back to their regular color? Alright, let's get started. Let's start with Stuart. I don't think Stuart's supposed to be pink like bubblegum. So let's try another color. Like red, let's see how Stuart looks in red. Have you ever seen a red Minion before? I don't think so. I don't think Stuart's supposed to be red like an apple. Nope, let's try something else. Like orange, let's see how he looks in orange. Should Stuart be orange like a carrot? I don't think so. That's still not the right color. Let's keep on trying. Let's try green. Should Stuart be green like a piece of broccoli? I don't think so. I've never seen a green Minion before. Nope, we would call them Greenians if they are green. Okay, let's try something else. Maybe Stuart should be blue. Like a blueberry. Is that the right color for Stuart? I don't know about that. I don't think Minions are blue either. No, that's the wrong color. Okay. Maybe he should be purple. Like a grape. Is that the right color for Stuart? A purple Minion? I have seen those, but those are the mean ones. We want the friendly Minion color. Let's keep on trying. Maybe Stuart should be gray. Like a rock. Is that the color that Stuart's supposed to be? I don't think so. There must be another color we haven't tried yet. Hey, I know. How about yellow like a banana? Hey, there we go. That's the right color. Stuart the Minion is supposed to be yellow. Good job. We got him back to his regular color.